class we are going to learn about transport and kinds of transport and need of transport. So today we are going to learn about transport and kinds of transport and need of transport. So students, so transport is very important in our life. So how do you come to school every day? Yes, you come to school by school bus. Yes, so students, we cannot always stay in one place. We like to move around. Okay, so we have to travel to different places. So now let us go to learn what is transport. So what is transport? Yes, tell me friends, any guesses what is transport? Okay, now I will tell you. Transport means moving of people and goods from one place to another place. It is called a transport. Moving of people one place to another place is called transport. So friends, we see in our surroundings there are many different types of vehicles we see in our surroundings. Okay, so we want to go one place to another. So we use some vehicles to reach the place. So you told. So how do you come to school daily? By using bus. By bus, okay. So same as it is, we want to go one place to another. We need also some vehicles. That is car, bus. So you see, bus, car, train, aeroplane. So like these vehicles are help to moving one place to another. So students, transport means moving of people and goods from one place to another. It is called a transport. So now let us go to learn kinds of transport. Land transport. Second one is water transport. Water transport. And third one is air transport. these are the vehicles move on the land. So students, where do you see bullock cart? Yes, generally we find bullock cart at villages. Okay. So next we will go to learn what water transport vehicle. So if we go to water transport, so which vehicles move on water? It is called a water transport. Which vehicles move on water? It is called water transport. So students, so water transport means which vehicles move on water? It is called a water transport. So now you will tell me, so which vehicles move on water? Yes, that is boat, ship, ferries, and boat, ship, then steamers. So we want these vehicles on the move on the water. Okay, so we across the river or a ocean or a sea, we want we need what? Ship, boat, like these vehicles. Okay, so it is called water transport vehicles. So students, so we want to go one state to another or one country to another, so we use ships. Okay, so ships moves on sea or oceans. Okay, so ship and what are steamers, where's they stop or where's they land? Yes, they landing at a harbor. So bus stop, so bus where the bus stops? Yes, bus stops at bus stop. Okay, auto rickshaw stops at auto stand. Okay, rail train stops at railway station. Okay, so next we will go to next topic, that is air transport. So what is air transport? So students, some vehicles fly in air or some vehicles fly in sky, fly in the sky. So they are called, so it is called air transport. So which vehicles in the sky? It is called air transport. Air transport. For example, aeroplane. So, aeroplane is an example of air transport. Aeroplane, helicopter, so like these vehicles fly in the sky or move in air. Okay, so it is air transport. So air transport vehicles, it is very costly to go. So we use aeroplane and helicopters. We want to go one country to another country. Okay, so these are the example of, there are three transport. So for example, bus is example of land transport vehicles. Okay, bus stops at bus station or So now let us go to once again reversing.